I've never been big on celebrating Valentine's Day, but having gotten married in the midst of a pandemic seems to have had its effect on me. Come get ready with me for my special Valentine. Red or green? In true Valentine's Day fashion, I'm going to opt for red. Now for the easy part, getting salon-like hair at home, all thanks to my Dyson Airwrap hairstyler. But should I opt for a basic blowout or curls? I'm usually a blow dry and co kind of gal. Today I think I'm gonna pick curls. Stranger. The best part about using the Dyson Airwrap is that I never have to worry about heat damage. There you have it, the perfect bouncy curls. Last step, a clutch or a sling bag. And I'm all set for my special Valentine. Bye!